Hi all, and welcome back to Danby Trainz. Today we're in the town of Madison, Tennessee, along the meeting point of CSX's Henderson Sub and Mainline Subdivision on June 27, 2024. With some time to spare, I was able to get out and check out some rail action during the week, where we saw CSX M576 headed northbound up the Mainline Sub, followed by the southbound IO25 intermodal train coming in off the Henderson Sub. Sit back and enjoy the spectacular mixed freight of M576 as it passes through. While graffiti and vandalism may be common to see on the rails, it's definitely not commendable. And it's especially not cool to see graffiti on local businesses along the tracks, as this guy makes an attempt to mask up the latest graffiti on this storage unit. Soon after seeing this, it wasn't long until the horn was blasting at the crossing from IO25 on his way into Nashville.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching today's Railfanning Adventure with Danny B. Be sure to like this video, subscribe if you're new, and we'll see you for the next one right here on Danny B. Trainz. Until next time, I hope you have a great day. Bye, guys.